first kiss during the movie.
Did you?
Truman Show.
That, what? So romantic. That movie is so romantic.
Yeah, with a gay boy. We both came out. Oh, like, you're like, yeah.
Never mind. Oh. No. It is really hard to choose one.
Do you think Love Actually counts as much as a romantic comedy?
That was kind of like what counts as a romantic comedy, yeah.
Yeah, Love Actually, I'm a big Christmas bitch.
My favorite romantic comedy is 10 Things I Hate About You. Thanks so much.
Yeah.
And Julia Stiles, who I just saw on the street, was very pregnant, and I was like, do you need a doula? But I didn't ask her, but I should have.
I can't.
Be her doula?
No,
you can't. You're right. That's correct.